the DSC, home to a special group of bonobos. In a small, semi-habituated group of bonobos, lives a family with a very unique characteristic. Pan, Peto and Pembe all have a distinct red tint to their fur. Mother Pembe is very protective of little Pan. At times, Pan will wander off a little. Despite Pan's exploring, Mother Pembe always keeps a watchful eye. Pan's big brother Peto is a rather lazy bonobo. When it comes to grooming, he'd rather just kick the other bonobos. When he's not lying around, you will find him feeding. Along with her mother Pembe, Pan always has big brother Peto to look out for her. If Pan sees something, Peto wants to see too. Bonobos will groom each other to strengthen bonds. Here we have Mele grooming Pembe. And now Pembe returns the favour. Despite being lazy, at times Peto will play with Soso. Even bonobos like to laugh. You can see Peto's red tint here, compared to Soso on the right. When they're moving on the ground, Pembe will carry Pan. But Peto would like to walk on his own. At the end of the day, the bonobos return to the trees. Here, they build themselves a nest for the night. Pan is still young, so she will share the nest with Pembe. Peto, though, is old enough to build his own nest. Thank you.